a banker. I met him in Zurich.
You're a terrible liar, dear. I have a problem with a banker. Could I see you a moment?
Ladies and gentlemen, by the down on here.
You're on the air, my beauty.
Hi.
Let's give Sandy the 50-time zoom. Oh, there you go. Wow.
50 times?
Uh-huh, it's got 50 times zoom.
So what are you seeing, my eyeball?
Yes, your eyeball, that's exactly it. You're like the inspector on Clouseau with a bad eyeball.
Yeah. Wink, wink.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's some zoom. It'd be much nicer recording those plays with like this.
Oh, yeah.
Say hi, Squirt.
Only holds 30 minutes. Hi. Doesn't it? That's the only problem.
What are you watching, Squirt?
I'm watching Baby Geniuses, and I got my Pikachu toy. I need to alien and I got my Pikachu tickets.
Okay.
And I also got a whole bunch of toys.
Oh, cool.
Great.
Wow, you girls got to clean up in here.
Okay, we will.
Oh. Smile. You're on candid camera.
Ah!
Oh, no, you are, Tiff. Boy, I better not let Peter see this videotape of what his room looks like. He'll be upset when he gets back.
Oh, we'll clean it, Dad.
Yeah.
Sooner.
It's mostly Daniel, so he's making a mess.
Yeah, blame everything on Daniel.
Yeah.
Let's go to outer darkness. Oh, at least I can walk in here. That's pretty good.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Pistol.
What are you doing?
Videotaping.
For what?
Nothing. I'm just trying it out. This is my first one.
Oh. That is new.
Huh?
That is new. Is that one of those ones where you can see the recording?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hold on. I want to pause it here.
Hee-hee.
Are you videotaping?
Yeah, now I got you.
Hi.
Hi.
Ah, woo. There we go. Say hi, Daniel.
Hi.
That's the coolest.
Okay. I got my pink out of that thing.
See? Daniel's looking through the viewfinder. See?
Yeah. But where's when I talk?
Well, we'll have to see that when we're done.
Hey, hi. I got my pink toy. And I get a whole bunch of toys.
There's the beauty of the house. The most gorgeous girl ever. Yes, I'm sure everybody recognizes her. Winner of 8 Miss America Beauty Contests in a row.
I don't think so. Think again.
She can't compete in Miss...
Why are you getting so close to me?
She can't compete in Mrs. America because they won't let her. Because she'd win too many times.
I don't think so. But
oop. And here we are burning a broken candle.
Exciting as watching paintbrush.
Hey, what do you want? It's my first video.
Your first video. Ever?
I don't
think so.
Well, hardly ever. Okay.
Hi, I'm Vance Floyd. What do you want to do today? Do you want any pants?
I don't know, Pants Boy. Looks like you're just wearing A pair of pants with a head sticking out.
Well, my arms are inside the pants, and I got my Pikachu ball inside my pants.
Mm.
So it has a button on it, so you can get it with the button. But it has this line on it, so you can open it with that. And also, my arms are under here.
Oh, okay.
And I got a pair of socks. Do you need any pair of socks?
No, not okay.
Pair of pants?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Okay, Dad, get to watch it.
That's it, huh? Okay, we're starting.
Hi, this is my Pikachu ball. This is like I told you.
Well, why don't you open it to show everybody what's inside? Oops.
It's an alien! Ha ha!
It's an alien Pokemon?
Yes, alien Pokemon. But I thought it was Pikachu, but it's not. And see the button? It's not.
Yeah.
And this is his face right here. But Angela, my sister, just got the dragon.
Mm-hmm.
And I got the bad one. So,
where'd you get it from?
I got this from Burger King.
Burger King?
Yeah.
Mm.
And where there's lots of burgers.
Yeah. So is that where we ate dinner at tonight?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. We went there and got some Burger King food and brought home, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you got that out of your kids' meal.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And I got some tickets that you would want.
Tickets?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of tickets?
Real tickets.
Real tickets?
Yeah, when you go on movie theaters.
Oh, I see.
But they're Pikachu tickets and they're mine.
Oh, okay.
I only got two. And I put them with loose.
Oops, someone's here for mommy. TV. You follow her around 24 hours a day.
Oh, man. That's all I need.
Can you imagine that?
Yikes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I think that would drive me nuts.
Oh, yeah, I should videotape that.
John, John, John.
Well, you know what's coming up next, huh?
Yeah, that's what told me. But I don't know what's the one after Joy to the World. Pokemon's name Elected Buzz.
Who?
Elected Buzz.
Elected Buzz? Elected
Buzz.
Buzz.
Okay, Sandy TV.
No, no, no. We will have none of that.
Had a very nice fall, but today it's really cooling down as a storm front comes in. And tonight we were supposed to be able to see that meteor shower, but with all these clouds, we'll never see it.
Meteor shower?
Yeah. Yes,
From what direction?
Up in the sky, but we won't be able to see it tonight.
So, what, do we have to wait like another year or something?
Well, it's got a renewal cycle. Well, every year, but every 33 years it's best. And this is the 33rd year.
Andrew, I think I deserve Bobcat.
Yeah, right.
I think she was this messing with a leaf.
I'm cold, huh?
Me too.
Yeah, it's cold. Okay. Sandy TV's coming back inside.
No, it's not.
No. Why don't you make it Angela TV?
No.
I think Daniel would like it if it was Daniel TV.
Yeah.
How would you like it if we followed you around with a camera all day long, Squirt?
Would you like it, Daniel?
No.
No?
How about I did it for 1 hour?
Okay, put the sunglasses on the camera. Yeah. Let's get a floor shot.
Daniel's laying down with you.
That's what Sandy looks like from the floor.
No, we don't need that.
Let's do a close up. There we go.
Whee! You got hairs in your face, Mommy.
And you also have a green face here you do.
Well, then there's something wrong with the color.
Oh, we can do a close up of that clock up there.
Hey.
There it is. You can even read it. Wow.
Wow.
Quit shaking me around, Squirt. We can get where it says the Pillsbury Doughboy, where it fills up the frame.
Does everybody have chapter 3?
Warp.
Tiff.
Warp.
But behold, I, Jacob, would speak unto you that are pure in heart. Look unto God with firmness of mind, and pray unto him with exceeding faith. And he will console you in your afflictions, and he will plead your cause, and send down justice upon those who seek your destruction. It's your turn.
Okay.
Daddy, it's your turn.
I can't read it like that.
Maybe if I go to chapter 2.
It's my turn.
No, it's Daniel's turn.
Oh, it's Daniel.
Go, Daniel.
Maybe I go to chapter to take the people who got chosen. But Nephi's brothers were mad at him and tied him up. And made fun of him.
Right, very good, Daniel.
Whoa!
I like that. Okay. But whoa! Unto you that are not pure in heart, that are filthy, this day before God. For except ye repent, this land is cursed for your sakes. And Lamanites, which are not filthy like unto you, nevertheless, they are cursed with a score cursing.
Sword.
Oh, oops. Okay. With this sore cursing shall scourge you even unto destruction.
What?
Let me see. I cannot see.
I get so blurry after a while looking through those.
I'm
blurry and out of focus.
Daniel. Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording right now.
I want to record something.
Daniel, be patient.
Can I?
Hi, Daniel.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
What you doing?
Standing up.
You're standing up?
Yeah.
Anything specific?
Yeah.
Like?
Like the bus.
Who's that?
Electabuzz. It's my Pikachu.
He's not a Pikachu, he's a Pokemon. No, take them on. Daniel. Put them on you, not the camera.
What'd you guys do with the case to the Rugrats movie? Oh, I put it away. I guess I didn't realize the movie was still in there.
Can I have some chocolate milk, please?
Oh,
that's
close. You can pour it? No, all we have is food.
What time is it?
That one's empty.
It is about an hour of last time we checked.
What? Oh, man. Your Electabuzz. Oh, he goes in this one first, then we put this one on top.
I could stop.
Okay, well, let's give this another try. Yeah! I just learned how, ha ha ha. Hello.
Well, what the heck are you doing?
This is again. Hello.
Hola. Hola, hola, hola. Somebody in there.
Okay, something new
now.
Ace! Looks like she is on the internet.
I'm not on the internet. It's down.
Whoa.
I said no on the internet. Oh, let me try that.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Oh, this is it.
Ta-da.
Oh, you can say that.
Oh, I'm quite there.
Cloud! Let's go see Cloud.
No! I want to see that.
No, you can just go like this. Whee!
I want to see that.
Watch out. Whee! Hey, move it. Ah, big screen.
Cool. You're too shaky, did you know that?
Whee!
Go, Lucy.
Okay, now you're filming.
Well,
now you're
we
filming.
Don't fix our stuff, Ira.
Hi, Angela.
Hey, no.
Angela, say hi.
Angela,
say hi.
Turn around and say hi.
Were you going to bring dinner over, or should we come back?
Hi.
Oh, Dream, why you leave me?
Oh, okay.
Little more. That's a too much.
Yeah, that's a too late. A little more tea.
That's too.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, yes, you are. What are you doing?
I am this, seeing the TV.
Uh-huh. You want to tell us about your cars?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
They ride a lot and also...
Why don't you show everybody your cars?
Here's everybody's.
That's too close.
Do you love the ones?
Mm-hmm. What does that one do?
That one drives a lot outside.
Well, what does it do?
It turns upside down and it up and not upside down.
Oh.
And sometimes it just goes ear, ear. And also it goes like the music doesn't work, but it still goes a lot. And this one is Dad's. This one is Dad's.
Oh, really?
Yeah. His, that he got from Wager Sack. And it drives a lot, and see what? See? Told you.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But it also needs sunglasses on. But can't, because I'm wearing sunglasses. And this one drives really fast. See what?
Oh, yeah.
And it also goes... goes that. And this one is candy. Some mint. And there's a red lid on it. And you put candy in with the red lid. And also has wheels. Still on, and it goes like this.
Oh, wow.
And also, it has a cabinet, but it doesn't have a seat in it. But this one, you have to drive with your hand. It doesn't have a remote control or something.
Mm-hmm. Okay, are there other cars?
And this one is a teeny tiny one, and last one left, and Barney, and it has a seat, and his feet goes out, and he has green thing and green wheels.
Mm-hmm.
And it...
Why don't you hold it so we can see it?
This is made out of... This is made
there
out of wood. This brown stuff, and these wheels are made out of wood, but only they painted it green. And here's a teeny tiny wheel, and they painted it green too. And here's the top, and they painted it green too. Okay, Daddy, let me watch it.
Aren't you going to show us the other cars over there?
And this one is Stephanie and Angela's. Well, only it's kind of old. This one is Angela's. And it could drive really fast like those cars.
Mm-hmm.
It could.
Does that one make sounds?
Oh, yes.
What else you got?
And this one is different. These cars, and this one turns around.
Mm-hmm.
And also, it does this.
Oh, okay.
And then it cannot go. And then look it. They're out. Out, and this one goes really fast, and it goes. And this is so you could get groceries in.
Oh, okay.
And that's all the cars there is. Okay.
That's all?
Yeah.
Okay.
Daddy, let me see the TV.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, what you guys doing?
What's this do?
You want to go down?
You want to grab the pit?
Here comes
it.
Dan, get out of the refrigerator. We're going to have dinner soon.
Look out. Look out.
Look, Kylie's coming. Hi, Kylie.
Kylie, please.
Oh, it's
Kylie.
And she's
doing
this, huh?
It's a favorite thing.
Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh finds everybody. Finds anybody?
Yeah.
No.
You
want to
play that game?
Well, if you want to play that game, let's play in the other room, not in the kitchen, okay?
Okay. Close your eyes. Okay. Get those other things, okay?
Oops.
That's Boomer's idea.
Oops.
That's Boomer's idea. Close your head.
So what do you think, Kylie?
Okay. Where are they going? In this a minute. That's cool. Wow, there's poop.
Okay,
Tyler, I got you something.
What?
It goes on top of an wall. How
we
do? Okay.
Like
this.
Yeah.
Now look at me, what Ed gave me.
Look at what Ed gave me.
Are you dancing, Kylie? Dancing to the music? Mm-hmm. You like to dance?
Push it. Kylie, push it. No!
Okay.
We gotta start the game, Kylie. Okay, Tyler.
Look at that one.
We gotta find the matching guys.
I have owl. I do have owl.
Okay.
Let's flip them over, okay? That's how we use.
We gotta flip them over. Hi!
Boy, Kylie, I'd shy away from them too. You got quite an audience here.
She's just looking for the camera.
What you doing, Kylie? You're backed up against the wall.
Come here, Kylie. Come here. Come here, Kylie.
You want me to come to you, huh? Look, do you remember George? Come here, Kylie. Look at George.
Wait.
A lot of times when she was asleep, I had to take him back from her. Ooh, hot cocoa sounds good. This is the first time I've actually gotten back.
I knew this game was going to end up all this way.
Can I have a hug, Kylie? No?
This is a little character.
Kylie, woo!
Get out of here, Tyler.
Oh, I can't video in the bathroom.
Kylie.
Yep, they closed the door on you. Let's see how we're doing on the Peter.
We've got 102 days now.
102 days.
Yep.
You want to talk about the letter you got from him today?
Talk about the letter we got from him today? Well, he was telling us all about what he eats and
what does he eat?
Stuff like that. Well, he eats. Well, they have a big lunch. That's their the lunch is their big meal of the day instead of dinner, like here, and they pile their plates full. I guess their plates are about the same as big around as ours, but they have like a 1-inch lip on the sides, and then they pile them about 4 or 5 inches higher with stuff, a bunch of stuff mixed together, chicken and pasta and mayonnaise and vegetables and all that stuff. But it's the same thing every day. He said, needless to say, he's so full
after he eats all that he doesn't eat anything else the rest of the day. So it saves him money on his dinner and stuff. So that's good, because then he can use his money for other stuff. So.
I thought it interesting that instead of having dinner appointments like here in the States, they have lunch appointments in Brazil.
Yeah. So, he's being well fed. A little too well fed. He just had to get used to this. And I don't have the letter right in front of me, so I can't remember everything right off the top of my head.
How about the missionary hours?
Missionary hours?
Yeah, they spend.
Yeah, well, he still has to spend more time taking care of himself than what he can serving, because, of course, sleeping takes up a lot of that. And, you know, he has to eat and all those other things. So it turns out he's actually only spending 17 point something percent of his time doing his missionary work, and the rest of it is, you know, doing other stuff, you know. So sleeping, laundry, doing, eating, doing P-Day stuff, going to conferences and stuff. Well, that's probably part of the missionary
church.
Yeah.
So if he could serve his mission 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, he'd be done in this mission in
4.5 months.
4.5 months.
Means he'd be home in a month and a half. Of course, he wouldn't get any sleep or rest or eat or anything else. Okay. Couldn't take showers.
Okay. Yeah, we'd have one stinky missionary.
Yeah.
Got
well, one stinky, hungry, grouchy missionary.
Yeah. Better have him take a couple of years than 4.5 months.
Yeah.
Show us your saxophone. Look at that intricate fingering. Oh, and there's Tyler with his big long blue nose. You can tell, he always tells the truth. What?
I just wonder if you have a Christmas desktop thing with a family intranet.
A what?
A Christmas desktop theme on the family intranet.
Well, I've got something you can use.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm trying to find Kylie.
Oh, there she is.
You are a sweet little
girl. There's Kylie.
Sweet little girl.
What's that red light for?
Yes, you are.
Oh,
yeah, Kylie, you gotta do like mommy did and go, what's that red light for?
Yeah. You go chase your brother or whatever. She's so little.
There's the top of her head. What's that bathroom door open again for?
Hey, baby.
Hey. You guys gotta stay out of here.
Touch on your eye, not so.
Daniel, not with the chair.
Good one, saxophone. But now I put the saxophone in my mouth. Now I got my sword.
Can I see you?
Yeah, see? Here, you stay over there, Daniel, so you can see what it looks like. Kylie, what you doing?
It goes down right there so I can... Oh! There you are, Daniel.
We'll stick on. I don't want to trouble to fix it.
Okay, don't do it,
Don't in your ear. Don't yell in your ear.
Look at that car. What are you going to do?
Oh, shit! Try that! Get the movie on for us, please.
Okay.
So
what do you want to watch?
I want to watch Disney.
Disney Channel?
Yeah.
No, we want to watch that first.
No, oh, Disney.
We got Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer on DVD. Would you like to watch that?
Yeah, I like Rudolph.
How about you, Kylie?
I want to watch.
You
want
to watch Rudolph?
I want to watch Disney World.
Okay, no, Tyler.
We'll put on Rudolph.
We're watching a kids' movie.
Okay. Kylie, where are you going?
She wanted her jacket on, so.
She taking off? But you just got here. Kylie.
Kylie.
You just got here.
Say hi.
Coming. Skinny Santa, eat.
Kylie, where are you going?
Now, don't any of you worry your heads about Santa. Mrs. Claus will have him plenty fattened up by Christmas Eve. It's always the same story.
He doesn't want to watch this, Dad.
What does he want to watch?
I love this Christmassy time of year. Especially when everything is running happy and smooth like it is this season.
I bet if you stay out here, I bet he'll come out.
I don't know what we would have done without Rudolph.
Why don't you help Kylie off, Kylie off with her jacket?
Rudolph? Could it be that some of you are not acquainted with the story of Rudolph? Well, pull up an ice block and lend an ear. Now, you know how Santa uses these flying reindeers pull his sleigh. You know, guys.
Come here, buddy boy.
I am not just a myth. They can't hire me. I could. I don't fit in. We may be different from the rest. We decide the best. The first is the best. Now these two didn't have any idea about what they were letting themselves in for. The world looked a lot more complicated and dangerous than it seemed when they were snuggling.
This is the first snow of winter 1999.
Oh, you got it on in the house already?
Yeah.
Good.
They're signing, coming back from delivering papers of the first snow of winter 1999. Yeah. So how was it today?
What?
How was it today?
Oh, it wasn't too bad.
Okay.
Especially since I have this music to listen to. It makes Sunday so much nicer.
Yeah. I woke up the kids and they go, oh, it's snowing. Dan goes, oh, it's snowing. We can make a snowman.
I think we'll need a little more snow than this.
Yeah, that's what Angela taught. So we gotta wait till we get more snow.
Could you push the thing there so I can push this seat back up?
Okay. Hold on. See them. I don't think you can see the mountains. Nope, can't see the mountains. They're all. About 5-10 minutes.
Oh, well, a while ago they played some Enya.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And they played some.
Yes, we found out that Enya is missionary approved yesterday.
Yeah, well, I can understand why. It's
And Daniel's real excited about the snow. Aren't you?
Yep.
So, what do you have to say about the snow?
The trees were cut as horse-drawn lumber sleighs stood by to load the log on.
It's great, but the sun is not going to dry down.
Yeah, it probably melted. And
with this information age, Southern Utah.
Yeah, Daniel wants to build a snowman, huh? I don't know if you can see this, but it's snowing outside. It's snow. Just with some ice in it. Whoa, wrong way.
It's cold.
Well, yeah, sure. It usually is when it snows.
And it's hail.
No, that's snow.
Well, it's sure bigger than snow.
Thank you. da 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 da